Hi everybody, welcome to the Dancing Queen Challenge. You've made it to step two. We're gonna learn that choreography. Here we go. Breaking it down from the front so that you guys can watch this and learn it. Feel free to pause it whenever, replay, rewatch, so you can make sure that you get those steps. Here we go. All right, so you're gonna start with just a little simple wave sway above your head with those arms. So you're just step touching and your arms are just swaying from side to side above your head. When we hear that little piano part, we can always do the ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Yeah, if you want, you don't have to, you can keep going with that sway. Regardless, you're doing that sway. If you do the piano, great. If not, no biggie. On that ooh, you're gonna open those arms up. Perfect. Then we're gonna step, bringing that right side to the front. So that right arm is going out and we have that right side of our body facing here. So you go, you can dance. Other side, repeat, you can. Then we jive. So we're going here, here, shoulder, shoulder. So you're just taking those thumbs right there. Perfect. Then we're gonna take it up and down with those arms. So you're shaking it up and down, up, and down, up, and down. Then we take a little shoulder roll. So that's having the time of your life. Yeah? Ooh, that fun little musical transition. See that girl? Point with that right. Little tiny walk to the left. Watch that scene. Bring it forward. Digging the dancing queen. You're bringing that crown to your head. So that's going disco right, disco left, both hands up to the crown, bring that to your head, and then you're gonna just shake it down from there. Whatever you want, you can bring it out, you can bring it down, you're just bringing it from here down. You don't have to make contact with your body if you don't want to. So let's try that again because that's gonna repeat. So we see that girl with that right, watch that scene with that left, disco queen. Hands to head in that crown, and then we shake it down. Beautiful. We're gonna do a little 3-point turn to the right, starting that, to that right. So 3-point turn, and then on that, ba-bum, bum, your arms are going up, down. Then we do it the other way, so it repeats. 3-point turn, up, down. You got that. If you need help, rewind a little bit. All right, Friday night and the lights are low. We're starting with a little hip hit. So the first two, you're gonna snap, snap, snap. Second two, same thing with the hips. Your arms are going up and over. So that together looks like this. Snap, snap, over, over. Beautiful. Then we look out for a place to go. So we're gonna take our hand and we're gonna put it to our head. Nod for four, other way, nod for four. Beautiful. We're gonna bop to the right. So you're taking your hands right here. It's a little movement there and your feet are just crossing one in front of the other. Again, that's gonna go three, four. Perfect. Then you're gonna hop those feet out. Hop, hop them across and unwind yourself. Yeah. So that in session, step, step, over, over, one, two, three, four, out, cross, turn. Yes, great. Next, we're gonna jam it out, walking to that front or moving to that front, however you wanna get close. So you're gonna jam it out. Six, seven, eight, for a whole eight count. I know I just got really close to the camera, so we'll try that again. I'm gonna scooch back. All right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Same thing, going back. One, two, three, four. Then on Night is Young and the musics. So on musics, you're going down and then on high, you're raising yourself up. So it should be really sharp. So we're jamming out. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Back, two, three, four. Night is Young and the musics. High. Yes. Sorry, I had to switch to the words there. It's a little bit easier. All right, with a bit of rock music. This one's a little bit trickier, but I know you guys are gonna get this. So we're grabbing those hands like we have a guitar. And you're gonna bring your knees in, out, in, and your arms are swinging out. So you're just gonna play that guitar a little bit. So that's going with a bit of rock music. Yeah. In, out, in, and around. Yeah. You do a little hip throw at the end. So in, out, in, hip throw. Yeah. Have fun with that one. If you need more help, remember, you can always rewind. With a bit of rock music. So we're here. You're gonna turn to that left. Turn to the left, that 3-point turn. Then you're gonna do a slow monkey. You're in the mood for dance. Then we have another one of those little musical embellishments. And you're gonna step forward, throw, throw, throw. And that's on that, ba, da, da. Nice and dramatic. Have fun with that one. And then we go into the chorus. So we just did the, you're in the mood for dance. Bum, bum, bum. And when you get the chance, this is your time. Just have a moment to transition. Still keep the energy up. And then we go into the chorus. You are the dancing queen. You guys should know this. So let's put those words with the movements. So we're gonna alternate disco up and down. So this is going, you are the dancing queen. Yes. Young and sweet, you're bringing that arm down as you bring your right arm up. So that's going, you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Takes that into a wave. Yeah. And then we take it into a step, snap on that left side. Step, snap, step, down, step, snap, step, down. And then we're gonna feel the beat. So that's step, snap, from the tambourine, hit, hit. Got that? Let's put that all together because then the last thing that happens is a repeat, and you guys already know that part. So we're going, you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Yes, you know this. Step, snap, dancing queen. Feel the beat from the tambourine. Oh yeah, yeah. So that's shaking it up, hitting your butt. Yeah. Then that goes into our you can dance. What do we do there? You can dance, yes. You can jive up and down, having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl to the right. Watch that scene to the left. Disco queen. Yeah. Great. So I've given you all the tools you need to be able to redo that second verse into that chorus. On that second one, have fun. Grab some props. Use something silly as a microphone. Dig in your mom's closet, dig in your closet, wherever, find some fun things and use them to embellish your performance in that second half. All right, hands above head. Just wave it. Feel the music. You can do a little piano if you want. Back to the little. Way. Open it up. Point front. Other side. Back. Up and down. Roll the shoulders. C. Point other way. Front. Disco. Crown to head. 3-point turn. Up, down. Other way. Sway, snap, up and over, look, bop, out, cross turn, point front, king, elbows hips, bring it front, jam it out, whatever you want to do, to the back, down, guitar. Turn the other way. Snap, snap, front. Back to the middle. Here comes that chorus, alternating. Up your body, hand up, wave it. All right, we're gonna step, snap, snap, down, snap, down, tambourine. Hit your butt. You got this part, you know it. Step, step. Up and down. Roll your shoulders. See that girl. Watch. This queen. All right, here's the time where you grab those props. Have fun with it. Dance it out. Jam it out. Have some fun. You can lip sync a little bit.
Thank you.
step 3. Gather your people, record yourselves performing, have fun, unleash your inner dancing queen, and then make sure you upload it by Wednesday, June 17th, so that you can be a part of our final video on that Friday. I am so excited to see your hard work. So keep it up. Remember to have fun and let's dance together.